today I'm going to put some wallpaper on the inside of the kitchen. I said I was going to paint it grey, but I haven't got the right colour grey. That's not dark enough for what I want. I've tried it on different bodies, but it's not going to come out right, so I'll have to leave that. But I can, there's a lot of painting I can do. I can just prime it for now. And the finishing touches, once they're all in place, we can paint it up after them. So what I'm going to do now is put some paste. Bloody wallpaper paste this is, and it's only a thin layer of it, but it does the job quite well. Make sure there's nothing on the top of the strange. Just make sure that it's clean. The dust coming off there. So it sticks. We'll be able to cut them out afterwards. You get all the air bubbles out. That's right. That'll be there. When that dries, I'll cut all the, and then I'll show you how to put the hinges on. These go down the side. Down the side there like that. Oops. And that one. And it looks like a nice neat job. And the bottom one. And then it goes on. And so, right, we'll let that dry. What I can be doing now is this one. That's the next one to go on. So if I take that, it looks like it needs a bit of straightening. So I can prepare that ready for straightening and we can start on that tomorrow. Just let that dry now. Okay, then stick the edges on. And that'll be ready.
Right.
There we go. That's it. Same old thing, stuck things around the edges. I'm only going to peg them up and leave that to dry now. And then I'll cut them out after it's dry, because it's easier to cut when it's dry. It might tear otherwise. Okay, so it looks alright, looks a nice neat job. It's going to be there. Yeah. As I say, my daughter might have some paint. I'll have to give her a ring. She might have a bit of paint. Otherwise, I'll have to wait until the shop's open again. Ah, good tip. When you're cutting cutting these out is to hold it up to the light and then just cut it with this sharp edge of the knife. See where you're going. And again, start and cut them out like that. You start from the corner. The light. Take your time, right in the corner again, no hurry, it'll come out pretty well. And same with the straight ones, just start from the corner. Okay, these are going to be covered by plastic frames anyway in the end. Please like the video and subscribe to the video channel.